And we're in the car. We're about to leave.
Testing. 1, 2, 4, 3, 7.
I think I'm on the verge of a breakthrough.
Headed to, what is it called? Breakfast Republic, highly recommended by the Andaz in San Diego. He said it's a bit of a wait, but he says well worth it. This is my life. We're going to breakfast, apparently. Will you love me if I buy that for you?
I'll do more than love you. I will wear that for you.
Win-win for me, I guess, huh? Was one of the best breakfasts I've ever had in San Diego for a meal. Food is amazing. Price is pretty good too. We got three big meals for like $47.
Yo, not from here or?
No, we're from LA.
Okay.
Not too far.
I'm from Houston.
From Houston?
Yeah. Okay.
Were you guys affected?
Yeah, well, my mom and dad got their house, but my aunt lost her house. My friend lost her house.
Wow.
So hold on. And then.
And this is your aunt's place?
This is my friend's place, but yeah, my aunt was on the news.
No way.
But like, you see this, the front yard?
Yeah.
Like, look if I zoom in on the house across the street. That's a
wow.
roof. So that's about higher than this car.
Wow.
You know? Dude, it's like crazy, because the house I grew in, I thought for sure was going to be gone. But a block away, those houses are gone. Like, the water rushed by. It was whoever's in that flood zone.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And, so like, it's gonna be really different when I go home. You know, there's gonna be houses that are just like Katrina. You know, it's gonna
yeah.
be like neighborhoods that are.
So we're currently in Balboa Park. We're heading over to the Timken Museum right now. But continues as we're exploring Balboa Park. Yeah, Balboa Park.
Not the really one nice. Around Van Nuys.
It's a really, really cool place to come hang out. Really nice art. On to the San Diego Museum of Art. There's a lot of interesting things. First time coming here. I've been to San Diego many, many times. I've never been up here. And I kind of regret not seeing this place, not knowing about this place earlier. So much to do. And whether you're a lover of fine art, contemporary or modern art, sculptures, photography, or if you just want to come out and hang out, this is a great place to come. What's your name, man?
Christian.
Christian, Edward. Nice to meet you, man. This is great.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Good. That was called a didgeridoo.
What is it called?
A didgeridoo.
Didgeridoo.
Didgeridoo. It's
a... Well, didger means wood.
Is it?
Yeah, dendrochronology, which is the way you test wood and the age of wood. So didger means wood.
Sheep. Like, I'm getting schooled. it's... This is dope. Look at this. Look at this building. Wow. made it to the boat. We're gonna be going on a dinner cruise on Spirit of California Spirit. Good people at Flagship is out in San Diego are hooking us up. Not really hooking us up, I paid for the dinner.
Nah, no,
they're doing their job. Nobody's hooking me up, I'm not there yet. Gas Lamp District, when like undoes, you don't have to go far for the bar.
Follow me.
Another glorious day.
San Diego.
So we're gonna head over to Breakfast Republic, but we gotta go back. It was too good. Breakfast Republic once again. There's a little bit of a life hack. There's usually a long line, about maybe 30, 40 minutes on Saturdays and Sundays. In the bar area, there's no wait. You gotta find a spot.
Yeah,